What you should do after finding the mannequin head in the mirror is get this key over here, and then you go open this door over here. You can save the game first. I recommend doing that, you know. And then you can open the door here and be super happy, I guess.